Okay, so the next one is called Eighteenth Dai. Eighteenth Dai are German Danish noise rock trio formed in Berlin in 1992. If you like melodic noise such as Dinosaur Jr. or Sonic Youth, you should definitely check it out. So Yola Tango were a fan of Eighteenth Dai, and they introduced Eighteenth Dai to Matador Records. And then Eighteenth Dai was signed to Matador. The album Tribute to a Bus from 1995 is the best record for them and it's an amazing record. And it's again recorded by Steve Albini. The album combines frequent bursts of feedback and dissonance, during which the drums often drop out, punctuated by simpler melodies and pop hooks. Full of stark, beautiful moments and subtle hooks that keep self-indulgence at bay. The song Pool House Blue is the finest indie rock song, and this is coming from a Pavement fan. I have listened to 18th Dai's music more than I have listened to Sonic Youth or Dinosaur Jr., actually. Maybe I'm crazy. Yeah, I highly recommend this one.